beautiful. My name is Kenny Hoopla. I'm gonna be opening today. That was the dumbest thing I've ever said. What's up? I'm so grateful to be here on stage, sharing the stage with these legends. Who's ready to see Poppy? Who's ready to see AFI? Who's ready to see 30 Seconds to Mars? Beautiful. Let's keep it going.
Yeah.
a diamond. She say you try something else. I feel like a diamond. A diamond. Song, then I'm done annoying you. Poppy's gonna come over here and kill it. Make some noise for Poppy. She's been going hard this whole tour. So grateful. Thank you to 30 Seconds to Mars. Thank you for everybody who rocked out with me today. My name is Kenny Hoopla. Follow me on whatever, all that stuff. We're gonna do that one more. We're gonna do that the right way, yeah? Cause we're in Austin, Texas, aren't we? No. Actually, Colorado. Let's go.
Thank you. Austin, I can't hear you. Does anybody want to get a little crazy tonight?
Yeah!
On the count of three, get down real low. One, two, three, get down. Get down. You in the black shirt, get the fuck down. Come on. Smoke on the joint on the lawn, I see you, get the fuck down, okay?
Thank you. thank you, thank you, thank you.
So I can stare you in the eyes. How's everybody on the right? How's everybody on the left here? What about in the back? You feeling okay back there? Okay, I gotta change a few things around here tonight. I wanna invite everybody, how many people, let me hear you scream if you're out there on the lawn. Okay. So if you're in the lawn, you're in the back, I wanna invite you to come down here on the front because I know you're having so much fun down there. But you gotta do it right now. Calm, cool, collected, don't run, just walk. Take care of each other, don't get crazy, be kind, and be gentle. I just want to welcome you to come down and join the madness in the front right now. If you're back there and you want to get a little closer to Shannon and to me and to Stevie, I'll sweat on you a little bit tonight too. That's a promise. Everybody in the back there, let me see you. Make some noise. Let me hear you. And on the left over here, let me hear you. Okay, down in front, let me hear you. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, there's two more things. I don't see people coming down yet, so what's the holdup? I'm gonna keep waiting until they're down here. Okay, they're down the side. Yeah, I wanna see them. I'm gonna wait for you. In the meantime, you know what I wanna see? I wanna see at least, I don't know, maybe 200 people up on each other's shoulders right now on the count of 10. Okay? Yeah, let me see you. 10, 9, yes, yes. Yeah, I love it, brother. Yes, I love this guy.
By the way, since you were the first one, I want you guys to come on stage, all four of you, right fucking now. That's what you get. That's the game we're playing. Yeah, come all the way to the side over here. We're gonna bring you on stage. Or just right up front. Just come right down front over here. We're gonna bring you on stage. I wanna see another 100 people. Let me see you. Where you at? Yeah, 1 second. And do me a favor, the people down in front of the pit, do me a favor, take one gentle step forward. One gentle step on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Step it forward. That's it. There it is. Yeah. And now I have a question for you. Are those people coming down? I don't see them yet. I don't know. They're not being let down. So we got to let these people in over here, okay? Let them in. Let them in, guys. They're gentle, they're loving. It's okay. You gotta let them down. Can we go over there and sort this out? Jordan? Yeah, I know, I see that. So, let's fix that. And by the way, you over on the right and over here, if a few of you wanna come down, you can come down as well, okay? Just do it safely. Now, my question is, does anybody wanna come on stage with 30 Seconds to Mars? Alex, we gotta fix this, okay? Come on down, guys, come on down. Come on down, guys. Yeah, come on down. I need 3 more people to come up on stage. Yes, you with the glasses. Who else we got? I want some wild ones. Yes, you, right there, yes, you. And yes, you, right there with the glasses. And yes, you with the Mars shirt, come down, come down. And yes, you standing on your friend's shoulder, you're out of your fucking minds. Let's go. Okay, this song is called Rescue Me. Whatever you do, don't ever play my game. Too many years being the king of pain. You gotta lose it all if you wanna take control. Set yourself, save your soul. Come on.
said, if you dare come a little closer,
a couple things. Is everybody having fun back there? I see you so far away. Okay, and what about on the left? Are you good over here? Okay, listen up. I see a few empty seats right down in the front, and it's so crowded back there. I want to invite you guys again to come down here and take some of these seats over here, okay? And I'm gonna stop the song until we get these filled up, so everybody try to participate. Security, everybody be slow, be kind, don't run. but just come on down here, and there's some seats in the red, all these red seats over here. I think some of these people snuck up, so they left their seats. But let's get those seats filled up. And I hear this is a VIP section right here. Well, listen, if you're a VIP and you didn't come to the show, you can fuck off and somebody else can have your seat, okay? So if anybody back there couldn't afford a VIP seat, you can have that on me right now. Okay, there you go. Let's enjoy this shit. You can't have an empty seat like that. I think those are like season's pass holders. If you don't show up, that's okay. You can go to another show, but you get to give those seats to somebody else. Yeah, and don't run. Just come on and have a seat. No running. And again, if you want to come down here, guys, there's some seats over here on the left. So, yeah. There we go. Let's just play some musical chairs real quick. Yeah. Let's let some people in over here, please. Thank you. Calm and orderly and peaceful. You know, it's all family here. It's all good. Okay, that's feeling a little bit better. How is that nice cushioned seat? Does it feel good on the butt? Okay. All right, everybody else good? You good over here? Remember, this is your show, and we want to make sure you have a night you never forget as long as you live. You understand me? So my brother and I, we signed 4 or 5 of these. They're at the merch booth if you want them. But for now, love you guys. Be careful. Watch your eyeballs. This next song is, it's going to be a fun one. Do me a favor. Take your cell phones out. Raise them up in the air. Hold on, no, I don't care if it's a Samsung, don't be embarrassed, baby, it's okay. It's okay. Charles, pull that BlackBerry out, baby, you know you're still rocking it. Is that a motherfucking Sidekick? What is that there? Don't save that battery, I need every single phone out for this to work. We're gonna do something. And we're gonna film it too. Right here, we're gonna film it. I wanna show the world how great Austin is. Okay? This is for Charles the Tall over there, Mr. Stubbs Barbecue, Mr. ACO. Where are you, brother? I don't know where you are, but this one is for you. So this is how we're gonna start this song. Come on, don't be cheap. I know you're gonna save that battery for the drive home, baby. Come on now. Get that phone up now. Let me see it. Raise it high. Everybody gotta get it up. Not like that, you dirty bastard. Get that fucking phone up. Let me see it. Okay, now turn off all the lights out there real quick. Make it a little bit dark. Yeah, that's beautiful. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go lower it. Kill. Thank you so much, guys. We love you. Thanks for the memories. Thanks for the life. Remember where you were when you first heard this song?
Yes. Austin, Texas.
you so much. We'll never forget it. 2024, 30 seconds.